I'm here, dressed as Maleficent, to talk to you about a so-called villain just like her. The plastic. The Maleficent movie showed to us that stories usually have different points of view, and see her as a villain is just one way to look at it. Well, everybody knows the bad side of plastic, but I'm here to present to you its other side. Plastic brought progress for several areas, from medicine to aviation. Can you imagine fighting COVID without it? Masks, face shields, vaccines? And what about aviation? How much could an airplane evolve to the lightness, strength, and resistance of plastic? Look around you. Almost everything is made of plastic, because it has unique properties and can be used in different places. So instead of banishing them from our lives, which I think it's impossible, we have to rethink our economy. Today's economy is called linear. We produce, we consume, and we dispose of. But that's not sustainable and generates a huge amount of waste. Instead of that, there is another economy called circular. In the circular economy, what was once considered waste can become a raw material for another product. And with that, we can even avoid the petroleum accident in oceans, for example, since most of the plastic we use nowadays are from petroleum sources. And speaking of that, today I brought here an incredible research that unites all of these subjects. I have here a plastic made from fruit seeds, which is considered a waste to the juice industry. And here, a water with a petroleum spot. This plastic is mixed with a very, very tiny particle made of iron that can be attracted by a magnet. We put this material on the petroleum spot, and with the help of a magnet, we can pull it out. Amazing, isn't it? So, what about take our responsibility? First, stop calling the plastic a villain. And let's encourage the circular economy politics in your house, in your neighborhood, in your city, and even in your country. Let's make the difference and save the world. Thank you.